Good morning, guys. It is Monday, the 3rd of July today, and it's our last full day here in Disney, which is kind of sad that we go home tomorrow. But yeah, I tried to film this before, but it didn't film great. So yeah, it's our last full day here, and we've got loads to do today. Well, I do, you know. We're going into Disney Studios first, so I can see Mickey and the Magician again. Hopefully, I'm going to try and meet some characters, especially ones I haven't met before, because there's quite a few characters I would really like to meet, like Mary Poppins. Rapunzel, I'd love to meet again. I have never met Tiana or Snow White, so hopefully I'll bump into them somewhere. I also want to watch Disney Star to Parade again and the Princess Starlight Waltz. And yeah, so it's going to be hopefully a good day. It looks like it's meant to be sunny today, but with the clouds, I'm not so sure. Fingers crossed, because I am so sick of rain and I know I'll be going home to rain again. So yeah, fingers crossed it stays dry for our last full day. Yeah, but last night actually turned out to be quite warm. So anyway, less of the weather talk and I will see you later, guys. So I'm back in the main park again on my own. The studios was a bit of a failure in my opinion. We watched Mickey and the Magician, but there was hardly any characters. There was no characters out in the front lot like there was the other day. I did meet Goofy though, because he had his own meet and greet, but yeah. So I'm back in the main park now to see what's happening. There's a few things I want to do in here. Yeah, and I'm vlogging on my phone because I have run out of memory for video and on my camera, so, and I need to keep it for photos. So yeah, I need to find a toilet bathroom. So, ha! Right, I'm gonna go, guys. I'll talk to you later. Hi, Cinderella!
Multicolor, the beauty of your soul, come shining through, and I see.
guys. I haven't like filmed at all, like me talking at all. But yeah, I'm on my own in the park. It's absolutely boiling, which I'm not complaining about. I've just watched the Princess Falls, and now I'm heading to get a space for the parade. We're starting about an hour, but I'm enjoying the sun. Just left the park. Park for the last time. Oh, sun. And I'm using my phone, by the way, because I've run out of memory on my camera. It sucks. Oh gosh, sun. There's a lot of like really important looking people going into the park right now. But yeah, I think I'm going to take a walk into the Disneyland Hotel and have a look in the shop. Yeah, I'm really tempted to buy, purchase an annual pass, but I don't know if I'll benefit from it, but I'll talk about that in another video. But anyway, yeah, that's me out of the park for the last time. Hopefully I will see it soon, and I really want to come back. But yeah, I'm going to go into the Disneyland Hotel. So I am, so I'll see you later. Okay, it smells amazing in here. I'm not gonna lie, I have no idea where I'm going. I'm going trying to find the shop. Oh my gosh, where did I go? Oh my good grief. Let's see. Right this way. Oops, not that way. This way. Let me see. No, it's not right that way either. Hey guys, I'm finally back at the hotel. Well, I've been back for a bit. I had some food. I went to the captain's quarters bar in our resort or in our hotel and got a chicken and cheese roll thingy, but I couldn't eat it all, and I got like a chocolate tart thingy. It was quite nice but very sweet, and now I feel sick. But yeah, we're back in the hotel and I packed my suitcase, which is just down there. The purple one, and everything fits in and no more. But yeah, I think I've had too much sun today. If you can see my parting in my hair, and there has got like quite badly sunburned. But I'm very thankful I had sun cream on, or I would have been roasted. And I do feel a bit icky, so yeah, I'm not ready to go home tomorrow. I don't want to go home tomorrow, but yeah, go home and unpack and film haul videos and start uploading my photos and videos. Fun times. But yeah, I want to show you what I bought with the voucher our hotel gave me. It's Anna from Frozen! On Wednesday when we arrived, Alice and I got given the €25 voucher because it was my birthday, so I bought Anna from Frozen. But you will see more in my haul video, so which will probably be up by the time this video's up. But yeah, I'm gonna go and get ready for bed, guys, because I'm tired and I want to sleep. So, bye, and I'll see you tomorrow for our travel day home, which I'll probably not vlog a lot.